cold and they wouldn't let me back to work for a week. Still got time to grab a slice?
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for the weapons. Hi, David. I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zemkaria.
Yeah, she's a true mercenary at heart. Even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies. And thank you.
You picked the bad day to mess with us!
Humanitarian aid, and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Zemkaria?
Well, the Zemkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Zemkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught with no way to escape and no way to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Zemkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Toes are sore from all the face kicking. Take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
We're late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything.
you!
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Must be underground. Guess it's time for some open spot. Underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Everything going okay?
Oh, sure, you know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say it's a bit of your problem.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me. And the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Want some of this?
came out at once, you'd have a better chance of... Wait, better not give him any ideas.
I'll break your friggin' jaw!
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David.
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply...
...in quarantine. Hey, get in line, and good luck. Oscorp declared bankruptcy.
Looking good, Spidey.
Where's that bastard in jail, then?
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Gotta run, Spider-Man. Keep on...
There's the entrance. Clever.
Good, Spidey.
Underground now? What's the rent like? Asking for a friend.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
Supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
You better run!
Hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliches, right? You guys get food delivered. Did they just drop it down the sewer drain or what?
Little man!
Boy, I sure hope so. You guys are terrible hosts.
Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. There are the supplies. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you.